Oh, no, she'll be waking up so early.
Good morning. Everybody say good morning, America, today.
They woke up early, so they're cranky.
Yesterday was really rough on the Quints just because of, like, the time and the routine change.
I just hope that we can keep from having a meltdown on national TV.
Is that good milk?
No.
Big morning, lots to do.
Okay.
We only have 15 minutes left before we have to leave, so what exactly do you want us to do?
I'm gonna get the other girl's diaper changed, and then I'm gonna put everything else in the bag.
Calm before the storm.
Let's bring all these little puppies and toys. So we need to get to a Good Morning America studio by 7 a.m. It's only a few blocks away, but I still have to get my hair and makeup done once we get there. We still have to get the Quints dressed in their dresses. And having this many people and rushing out the door, we know is a recipe for disaster.
Sorry.
Oh, no. It's too early.
Are you excited, Blake?
No fussiness on GMA today, huh?
Michelle, what'd y'all do with that trash bag?
Blake!
Got to roll. Burning daylight.
Right. Jackets on, we're walking.
Maybelline, you're fine, babe.
Right here. Come here. You would think with having one adult per baby that we could get this done quickly. Wrong. I mean, these babies have a knack for making everything five times more difficult.
Here. I'm thinking, put you down.
Okay, let's put your arm in coat. Yeah. Start putting them in the strollers.
We going bye-bye.
Let's go, Adam. It's 6:40. We're late. Adam, we're leaving.
Coming.
After all these years, you would think that I'd be used to how long it takes you to get ready. But no, it still gets under my skin. Let's go, he'll meet us down.
I know we're in a hurry, but it's national television. It's important that I look my best.
This is ridiculous. Who wants to wait on Adam?
He's doing the hair.
I know what he's doing. He's getting all his
gadgets,
accessories together. When he should have did that last night.
Here he comes.
He could walk a little faster.
I have to still get makeup done. You're making me late.
You can't rush this. I got a reputation to uphold. I'm that hot Quint dad.
Uh-oh, my gosh, you don't know. We're on our way to the clothing store, and I knew the babies were tired. I knew they were fussy and hungry, but man, I didn't expect them to start puking.
Oh my gosh, you're doing up a lot. What is going on? Oh, God.
You can lift her up.
I did.
When your kids start puking, especially in the car, you automatically think, what's wrong? Was it something they ate? Did they put something in their mouth? Are they choking? Thank goodness mom is in the back seat, because I don't know what I would be doing if she wasn't in the car with me right now. Do you want to drive?
Yeah.
Mom's trying to drive us home, which she's never driven the bus before, as I'm trying to like control what's happening in the back seat. Oh. She just threw up too. We pull in the neighborhood and Riley starts puking.
What is going on?
Having two sick babies is hard. But the potential of having five sick babies, it's overwhelming. It's a catastrophe. Just go unlock the door. It's immediately like, go. Put her down. Get the other ones away from them because you don't want them to get sick. Okay. Luckily, Olivia and Riley don't have any other sick symptoms like fever or anything. And I'm just gonna pray that the other three just don't get sick.
That was like God awful.
I don't know.
You think they sick or what?
Can I trade for Bronson? I'm just joking, buddy.
We can go get the
Okay,
rolls.
Let me look at the list real quick.
Blake, find me some sweet potatoes.
Is that veggies?
So veggies. Let's see.
Canned veggies.
Yep.
Blake, no, that's not sweet potatoes, fool.
That's real potatoes.
That's regular potatoes. Put those up. Hey, come here. How many of those you need? Blake Louise.
Wait, whoa.
No, Blake, that one's broke. I don't like Piper Blake. We already got crazy.
That's
Bronson.
That's enough. When Bronson and Blake get together, it can be a recipe for trouble.
No, quit. Hey, no. Quit. Did you take a crazy pill at school?
No.
Well, you acting like it.
Ooh, birthday frosting.
I got stuff for Dreamies. All I need is the cheese. Did we go down the fruit aisle already?
Okay, you can have the bell peppers.
Riley. Don't you do it.
You don't listen, do you?
That's kind of like a dip.
No, it's,
oh, it's
cream
a
corn.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna get done so much quicker than they are.
I know.
The shopping thing is going pretty smoothly.
Are we even in the same place?
Bronson, you broke one, dude. Pick it up.
No, put them down. Quit, don't fill them.
Stop grabbing stuff. Yes, sir? Stop.
Hey, get over here.
I can't stand being here with these kids right now.
Oh, look, there they are.
What'd y'all give Blake? Did y'all give her a shot of adrenaline before y'all came in here? I'm gonna trade y'all.
We're gonna have to trade off Blake and Bronson to Danielle and Crystal.
Hey, kids, over here.
Because, I mean, they can be a bigger handful than the Quints.
Kenzie, y'all get out of there. Hey.
Oh my gosh. No, no, no.
Nice. Keep going. Look, look, they're going nuts over there.
Keep going.
That's enough. Oh my gosh.
Bronson, we're gonna have to ask for a man.
Bronson, now you go ask that man for a broom. Imagining the Quints being Bronson's age.
I just hope this isn't a preview of what Thanksgiving's gonna be like.